Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Blind. I'm the RPG chick.
Message from Admiral Hackett, Commander. Patching it through.
I'm getting interrupted by Admiral
Hackett. We just received your report. Looks like this Geth incursion was bigger than we thought. They were probably preparing for a major offensive in the system. We're increasing patrols in the Armstrong cluster to make sure they can't establish another foothold in the region.
Good.
Nice job, Shepard. You saved a lot of human lives on this mission. Hackett out.
Well, these planets are uninhabited, though. Well, I guess any victory is a good victory. Okay, so yeah. This system is a major Geth outpost here on that moon, Sulcrum. Where'd the asteroid go that we found? We found a special thing. Did it move over here or something? I guess it was just a random thingy. Okay. Yeah, we found an asteroid with a deposit of something that we surveyed. Okay, done with Armstrong Nebula. At least for now. Vermeer, we're gonna go to shortly, but not yet. I don't know. We might have been to all these clusters except for this Vermeer. Century Omega? I'm really curious. Kepler Verge, yeah, we've been to two systems there. Hawking Eta, Century Cluster, Styx Theta. Oh. We have not been to Styx Theta. Kepler Verge, Hawking Eta, Maroon Sea. Yeah. These are the only two clusters I haven't gone to. Styx Theta and Century Omega for Vermeer. Heading back to the Citadel, though, for now. Probably just for this one episode. To wrap up what quests need to be wrapped up, or continued, or found, or anything like that. Little cluster. Interesting. I know I've seen it before, it's just, it's always new. We have accomplished much since we were here last. So we gotta talk to Del Varner, or whatever his name is. And Del Varner's a guy from Babylon 5. Del Varner! It's like Garrison Liari. Liara! My god, what'd I call her? Sacrilege!
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere.
Oh, goody!
Logged.
I love it. That happens.
The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Alright, stuff to take care of here. Let's see what we have to do. I'm trying to remember where this guy is.
Sometimes I envy your biotic abilities, Doctor, but then all your people have such skill.
While the Asari have natural biotic abilities, not all have the desire to learn to use their abilities effectively.
Of course, I intended no disrespect to the effort you have put into your training. Pardon me.
So polite. Comes a theme I love. Yeah. I love this. Okay. So where's this guy? He's in the... I'm not sure. We have to go up here, right? This goes to out. Presidium, yep.
After years of poor economic performance, Exogeni has announced that its research colony on Pharos is finally returning a profit.
Oh boy.
New discoveries and a dedicated colonization effort have finally paid off for Exogeni. Exogeni's stock rose sharply with the announcement, with investors pleased at this surprising news.
I can't say I'm thrilled. Bunch of slimy weasels.
Alliance officials report that a Geth incursion into the Armstrong cluster has been repulsed, with the Geth suffering heavy casualties.
That's right, baby.
In the event of future Geth activity, the Alliance plans to maintain a strong security presence in the area.
Now tell me something I don't already know at the beginning of the episode. Who's talking? You over here? Zabalita.
Hey, been a long time, huh?
It has.
Have we met?
I guess you don't remember me. Lieutenant Zabalita, I worked with your mother.
Oh, my mother?
We served on the carrier Einstein. Well, that was 12, 13 years back, though. You were just a kid then.
You don't look like a soldier.
I guess you're not in the service anymore, huh?
You're retired, yeah. You know how it is. Times are tough for vets. They always are.
The Einstein, you said?
I didn't see her much that tour. The ship was on patrol most of the time.
Hey, call your mom up and ask. She'd remember old Zabalata. She'd vouch for me. Look, I need a favor. I'm kind of short on money these days. I hate hitting you up for money, but a man's gotta eat, right? So, could you spare something? Maybe 20 credits.
You're just a drunk.
You are barking up the wrong shepherd. Maybe my mother would help you. I think you'll just blow it on booze.
I'm not a bad guy, kid. I just took my share of lumps. Don't judge me. You ever want to come by and talk, I'll be here. Huh? Can't afford a ticket home, right?
I got renegade points.
You ever just sit and watch people? You can learn a lot.
Or stand and watch them. Oh, that's interesting. I might have given him the credits. I was thinking about it, but I don't have the option now. So I gotta find the rest of these keepers.
Alliance officials have raided a dangerous cult controlled by a former Alliance officer, Major Kyle. Major Kyle surrendered and is now being treated for severe post-traumatic stress disorder.
Hope it works.
Hey, Commander Shepard, it's me, Conrad Werner. Remember me?
Oh, God. What a loser.
There are rumors on the extranet that you've been made the first human Spectre. That's incredible.
I don't remember him talking quite like this. He sounds like a doof. I'll do my best.
Being a Spectre is a big responsibility. I just want to make humanity proud.
The vids are all talking about Commander Shepard fighting for all of us back home. And your grace and skill have inspired a whole legion of admirers, too. Hey, can I get your picture?
I suppose.
I don't have a problem with it, but why?
It's odd lighting.
Are you kidding? Nobody will believe that I talked with the beautiful Commander Shepard unless I get a picture. Just hold up your gun. Perfect.
What?
Thanks again, Commander.
That was a picture?
I'm gonna hang this in my living room. My wife will love it.
Not so sure about that, but okay.
Still doesn't prove that you purchased that item from my store.
But I didn't buy anything else here.
How do I know that? If you don't have the proof of purchase, I can't help you.
But...
Sorry.
Nice try, guy.
Everyone here seems so busy, so rushed. I wonder if they are happy.
Yeah, maybe, maybe not.
If you feel lucky, we should visit the casino over in Flux.
What's going on here? Oh! Uh-oh. What's going on? Shells? What did they do? Just knock you? What the hell?
Yeah, what is it?
They kicked him out? What happened?
Why were you tossed out of there? Doran didn't have a clue what I was doing. He assumed I was cheating.
I know Doran. If he says you're cheating, you're cheating.
I was just tipping the scales in my favor. Only as an experiment.
Explain.
Still sounds like cheating to me.
To you, maybe. But this device is merely intended to simulate situations and record results. Recording losses is easy. Of course, nobody notices those.
So why do it?
Why do you need to record these outcomes?
Ah, now you're getting to the heart of it. I've spent the last 5 years developing a system that can accurately predict wins and losses on the quasar. I just need a few more recorded wins and I can complete the algorithms.
How will that work?
Can you do that? Isn't that illegal?
It's illegal to use my system, but I won't use it. I'll sell it to others. I just need a few more wins recorded.
What's this device?
Does the device help me win?
The device is set to emit a frequency that will slightly increase your odds. Nothing like my system eventually will, but enough to allow you to record your wins more quickly.
And I suppose I'll get payment if I do this?
What's in this for me?
Keep your winnings. That should be payment enough, I think.
Nah, I'm not gonna help you cheat.
I think I'll take my chances the old-fashioned way.
Suit yourself. Well, I have some calculations to do. Goodbye. Change your mind? You gonna help me record those wins?
I think I'll take my chances the old-fashioned way.
Suit yourself. Well, I have some calculations to do. Goodbye.
I am not used to this kind of environment. Too much time working by myself, I suppose.
That's cute.
Anything you want, you can find for sale in the wards, legal or otherwise.
Yep, that's true. That is very true.
What did you hear exactly?
More rumors about strange metal creatures with real AI.
Yes, but there's more.
Yeah, there always is.
I heard they had some connection with a rogue Spectre.
Not this again.
Why is that so hard to believe?
Whatever you say, just don't expect us to believe it too.
Yeah, huh?
Hey, Jenna came back looking for work. Thanks for getting her out of Cora's den.
That's good to hear.
I was glad to help out.
Yeah, everyone seems real happy to have her back.
I sense that you are less than pleased with her return.
I'm glad she's out of the den. I'd just forgotten what it was like to have her around.
Oops.
I haven't had a decent tip since she got back.
Huh. Every silver lining has a cloud.
Hey there, welcome to Flux.
Why, thank you.
I'm waiting for someone else.
How insulting.
Hey, good to see another human in here.
Not for long.
Terrians come here, you know. And that's good. Good.
What do you say we head down to Cora's den after shift?
Sounds good. Some of the others are going for Novio's farewell thing.
Damn, I forgot that was today. Where's he going again?
Novaria. Apparently, they've got a huge demand for corporate security.
Novaria? Isn't that the frozen planet?
Yeah, I wouldn't go, but I guess the pay's pretty good.
Huh.
Oh, sure, I can return that for you.
Thanks. Hasn't worked well since I bought it.
Hey, are you refunding his stuff?
Here you go. Your account will be credited.
You did! You took his return! Look, I'm telling you, I bought this here. Why won't you return it?
I can't take it back unless you...
I know. Unless I have a proof of purchase.
This poor guy, huh?
Commander Shepard, could I have another word with you?
Emily Wong.
Hello again, Commander. I've got a proposition for you. Since you helped me get information on the crime syndicate, I've gotten a lot more backing from my publishers. I'm investigating traffic controller conditions now, and I wondered if you could help.
Traffic controllers?
That seems like a step down from wide-scale corruption.
Actually, in a way, it's more important. This isn't about people getting rich. This is about safety. I've heard rumors that the space traffic controllers are overworked to a dangerous degree. I can't get into the control room, but you could. If you planted a bug inside, I could crack the story.
What's the function of this bug?
What will this bug allow you to pick up?
Just audio and video. I'm not trying to tap into the traffic control system if that's what you're worried about. I just need to hear and see them in order to correlate their activity with traffic efficiency.
Is there any danger with this bug?
This bug you want me to plant. Could it interfere with traffic signals?
Absolutely not. I made certain that the frequencies it uses won't interfere with anything.
What's the importance of this story?
Everyone knows space traffic controllers are overworked. How is this news?
There's a difference between overworked and dangerous. Traffic at the Citadel has increased by 300% in the last century, but traffic controller resources haven't kept up. We already have several last-minute wave-offs per week. Do we have to wait for a full-blown disaster?
She's like... What are the results of the story?
If you crack this story, what's likely to happen?
Ideally, there will be calls to improve working conditions by hiring more controllers and upgrading systems. The Council won't pay for improvements voluntarily. This story will provide that pressure.
I'll try.
I can't promise anything, but I'll see what I can do. Give me the bug.
Excellent. Just place it on a terminal with a good view of the area. Thanks again for your help. In the long run, this story is going to save lives.
Oh my. Speak to Tally once you're back on the Normandy. Okay. Old, unhappy, far-off things. Oh, if you wanted to confirm Zabalita's story, you could easily contact your mother using Normandy's Festin-like comm room. Oh, okay. I'll do that. Shells. This will stay in our log unless we actually help him. Plant the bugs. Go to C-Sec Security, plant a bug in the Citadel. Traffic control center.
Hello again. Is there a problem? I'm not detecting any signals from the bug yet.
I haven't left. Where do you want it?
Could you tell me where you want me to plant the bug again?
In a space traffic control room. Ideally on a terminal that gives me a good view of the room.
Well, I could get points by doing this. I do want to see the results of the story, though. I'll work on it.
I'll let you know when it's done. Goodbye.
Goodbye. I thought she wanted it on a terminal, I guess with just for the view of the terminals. Return and inform Emily One that you have planted the listening device. Okie doke. Love the song. Or theme, whatever.
I'm already getting readings! This is gonna make a great story! Thank you so much for your help. Here, this is everything I've got from my publisher's budget.
You're welcome.
It was no problem. Good luck with your story. It deserves to be heard.
I appreciate your support. I hope this will save some lives in the long run. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna show this to my publisher.
Okay. Well, we got Paragon plus two. I need to take care of the shells thing.
Ah, change your mind? You gonna help me record those wins?
Yeah, I have no choice. I have to get this thing off my quest log. How would that work?
Can you do that? Isn't that illegal?
It's illegal to use my system, but I won't use it. I'll sell it to others. I just need a few more wins recorded.
Yeah, let me do it.
I'll help you out.
I suppose I could let you try it. Here you go. When you've recorded enough wins, it'll let you know. Of course, if you get caught with the device, well, you saw what happened to me. Well, off you go. That data won't collect itself.
Use the gambling machines at least 5 times. Don't get caught. How can we get caught?
So, did you record 5 wins with the device yet?
Nope, not yet. I haven't moved from here.
I'm getting to it.
Well, don't wait forever.
I'll tell you, with attitude. Anything to say, Liara?
How could anyone live here? There are just so many people.
Still can't believe that could happen out in the open like that.
Life in the big city.
The CISA agent said there was a lot of increase in violent crimes in the area.
Did he say why?
No, he kind of skirted the issue.
It's those damn humans, if you ask me.
They're not all bad. They're just different, mostly.
I don't like them. They all act like they've been living here forever. The Citadel is ours.
We damn humans. How do I do this again? Get closest to 20 without going over.
In these places always so loud. It almost seems as if the people here want an excuse not to talk to each other.
You almost never see any keepers in this club. I guess they don't care what happens here. That or the music keeps them away.
Yep. Did I do... Wait. I guess I need to do one more? Maybe that was 4.
So, did you record 5 wins with the device yet?
Oh, 5 wins. Not just 5 games. Soon.
I'm getting to it.
Well, don't wait forever.
So, no matter which one you choose, she gives her that attitude. I'm getting to it. Okay, so how many wins do we have? Like 3 or something? I guess we'll be notified. Oh, I can only use that machine? Wait.
Hello again. Can I help you?
I can give him Shell's tool.
Just passing through.
Enjoy your time here at Flux.
Yeah. I'm stuck. What? Oh my god. What? I'm supposed to be down there, aren't I? Oh my. You have recorded enough wins on Shell's device. I wasn't going high enough. That's what I was doing wrong before.
So, did you record 5 wins with the device yet?
You bet. See what I did there?
Here you go. I hope it's what you're looking for.
Excellent indeed. This will provide me with invaluable data. You enjoy those winnings. I'm gonna get the system completed.
Okay.
See how the trees and the fountain naturally blend with the arches of the tower? They have done a masterful job of capturing the aesthetic values of the Protheans.
She says a lot of nice stuff. I'd
like
it. Not
too many people have free access to the tower. Even less get permission to meet the council.
Ooh, I found a keeper. Nice. What do I have 2 more to find? Yep. Another keeper. Both here in Citadel Tower. Wow. So I missed them, huh? 1 more to go. The last one. That's an awesome little theme right there. Nice. I actually finished the scan the keepers. Yay! Okay. For these 2, we actually have to return to the Normandy.
Celebrations are being planned for the anniversary of the end of the Rachni Wars. Many council worlds, particularly Asari and Solarian colonies, will hold victory parades to commemorate the defeat of the invading Rachni. In a rare admission of debt, several Asari colonies have invited Krogans to be honored for the victories the uplifted Krogans made possible.
Well, that's pretty nice of them. Okay, so we're gonna try to talk to our mother, I guess.
Computer, give me a real-time connection to the dreadnought Kilimanjaro. I want to speak to my mother, Exo Shepherd.
Shepherd speak? Oh, hi. I don't have time for a personal call right now. I'm on duty.
Yeah, me too.
Forget it. I'm busy too. Do you remember a Lieutenant Zabaleta from the Einstein?
Ernesto? Have you heard from him? He was one of the Marines who guarded the CIC. We shared a watch. I lost track of him after there was an incident.
Incident?
What kind of incident?
You remember the Batarian raid on Mindwar in 2170? You were in high school. The Einstein's task group responded to the Mayday. The Batarians were still pulling out when the Marines hit groundside. Zabaleta was one of the first down. He was never quite the same after.
Groundside?
I don't understand. What happened down there?
About every abomination that a sentient being can do to another.
That's a lot.
A slaver, a person is just another animal. And humans aren't always liked out here. We heard about corralling. Culling. They'd shoot those they couldn't use, implant control devices in the skulls of those they could, without anesthetic.
Ooh. It was that bad, huh?
He has post-traumatic stress because of what he saw?
He tried to keep working, but it rode him. He showed up drunk on duty more and more. We couldn't always cover for him. The Alliance discharged him. Everyone knew he drank because of what he'd seen down there, even if he never talked about it. Especially because he never talked about it.
That's tragic.
For it to have affected him that deeply, he must have been a very sensitive man.
He was. Always in laughter and tears. If you see him, tell him we still worry about him. Tell him to go to the Veterans Affairs office. I have to go. But take care of yourself. You're making us proud. Kilimanjaro out.
I'll back to speak to him and see if you can help him with his drinking. Well, we didn't give him money, but we can help him with his drinking. Let's go around and talk to anyone else in the ship here. Presley, my man? What is going on with you?
Yes, Commander?
Practicing levitation, I take it?
Carry on, Presley.
Yes, ma'am.
Glad I could get you down from that thing. Or whatever thing that was. It was not a thing, and I don't know. So, Tally.
Shepard, I need to talk to you. It's important.
Of course. Is something wrong?
You know the data you took from those Geth control nodes? The information you uploaded to Alliance Control? I want a copy of it.
For your pilgrimage.
You want to bring this data back to the migrant fleet.
Those files have information that could be vital to our efforts to understand the Geth. It could be the key to helping us reclaim our homeworld.
Then you'll leave us.
If I give you this data, your pilgrimage is over. You'll go back to your own people.
Not right away. I'll stay with you as long as it takes to stop Seren. But my people need this.
To kill the Geth.
You think you can use this information to destroy your enemy?
Not right away. We will need to study it. It could take years, but it will give us new insight into how the Geth have changed and evolved over the past centuries.
All right.
Go ahead. Make a copy.
My people, I owe you a great debt, one I can never repay. The only thing I can offer in return is what you already have. My solemn promise to stay with you until Saren and his Geth armies are defeated.
Good.
I never wanted anything more.
Thank you, Shepard.
Paragon plus one. Okay. I guess we have to talk to him some more at some point. Two more League medallions. Bunch more minerals. One more Prothean artifact. We gotta talk to Zabalita.
In a further development in the Eden Prime investigation, the Council has reportedly revoked the Spectre status of one of its operatives. While the unnamed operative has not yet been apprehended, a Council spokesman confirmed that corrective actions had been taken.
Saren. Of course, I naturally got afraid and thought they were talking about me and I was going to be arrested as soon as I get out of this elevator.
Have increases in Citadel traffic endangered our safety? Emily Wong offers an inside look at the dangerous world of space traffic control.
That's it? You can actually talk about it? Zabalita!
Hey, back again, huh? I don't suppose you got any credits to spare.
You did know my mother.
I spoke to my mother. She told me about what happened on Mindoir.
Did she? I wonder. People tied like prize hogs, locked in cages.
clawing and screaming as they're loaded into cargo pods. And we couldn't reach them. The Batarian defenses had us pinned. Dozens died trying to advance. All we could do was watch as they hauled people away. I've been looking for 13 years for something to make that sight go away. What have you got, huh?
Work with me.
I can't help you if you don't want to be helped. Do you really want to get over what you saw?
What? You think I drink because I like lying in the gutter? If you don't have a better option, just give me 20 credits. A good bottle of whiskey. Enough to stop the dreams.
No one understands where! How about I give you a referral to the Veteran Affairs Office, I suppose, something like that?
My mother said to go to the Veterans Affairs Office. You're not the only one who's seen that brand of hell. They can help.
The VAO? God! All right. If she wants me to go talk to someone, fine, I'll do it. For her. She always stuck up for me. She always was naive. All the VAO does is pump you full of chemicals. If she wants to talk, tell her she can reach me through the Citadel VAO.
Paragon plus 8. Nice. And somehow we get Omnigel out of this. Right. Look at that. Hardly any assignments to do. Vermeier next.
I am curious about the helmet you always wear, Tally. Does it contain technical augmentation systems?
No. Living in the clean environment of the flotilla has weakened our immune systems. The environmental suits protect against diseases.
I suppose that makes it more likely you will return from your pilgrimage, then. You are only truly safe on your flotilla.
She's not denying that.
I could not help but notice that you are attracting some unfriendly stares, Tally.
Oops.
Many think less of Quarians for traveling in the flotilla and for creating the Geth. They see us as scavengers, little better than thieves.
That is an ignorant opinion. Quarian explorers have uncovered more mass relays than any other race.
I am glad that some still remember the contributions my people have made.
Well, Liara's so nice. Okay. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you in the next episode when we finally head to Vermeier. Yes, it's true. We will be doing it. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.